L external rotations. So I've got to set my shoulders, keep my elbows in line with my body. Then I'm just going to externally rotate out to the side.